this all grew during winter?
Yes. Everything you see here.
Wow, that's why it's in bloom like this.
Right.
Wow.
Right. So.
I'm doing something wrong. I need help.
My name is Roz Revolutionary Garden. That's the business. And we teaching everybody how to grow your own produce, your own food. So you can come in, you can plant, you can eat, you can do everything in your garden. You can have a nice, peaceful, relaxing day and just enjoy your produce.
So pretty much like these bottom leaves here, like, okay, this right here is compostable. You know, you can go in and, you know, manicure your plants. That way you got that airflow coming in, so that way they won't have any fungus issues or any pests too.
Okay.
Because sometimes pests like to hide under bushy leaves.
What we do is we just throw away scraps, anything that we use in the kitchen that's coming from the garden. All the nutrients and everything is going to get broke down, and it's going to turn right back into some nice fresh soil. And in that same soil, we can add back to the garden.
To me, it's really life. And it's what I mean by that is we're promoting health. We're promoting living good, living clean, stress-free. All the diseases that we're facing, we're trying to prevent all of that. When you plant your own food and vegetables, you got many different varieties that you never even seen.
Yeah. Oh, I've never seen ginger before, so okay.
Yeah, and you can eat it.
The leaves?
It all the time.
Tell
it.
How did we plant this one?
Just a root.
Just a root.
What we got that root from?
Whole Foods or something.
That's what a regular looks like.
Oh, I smell it already.
You smell it?
Yeah.
And this is spearmint right here.
My supplements, definitely I ship them out all over the United States.
What do you have? You have Moringa?
I have Moringa.
For the supplements.
I have okay, so Moringa, that's basically your multivitamin kind of deal.
All right.
Are you familiar with spirulina?
Yes.
It's basically the land version of spirulina.
Oh, wait, spirulina is from water?
That's from the sea. Oh, sorry, you know that?
Yo, I don't know anything.
A healthy compost consists of a balanced amount of green materials. So like your leaves, that's pretty much green material. Your tomatoes, that's green material. Now your browns pretty much coming from like dried up leaves like that. Straw, hamster bedding that we was playing with. Things of that nature.
Paper
so
bags,
paper bags, yeah. All that good stuff. Your compost, it's supposed to smell good or smell nothing at all.
Really?
Yeah. Wow. Anytime it stinks, you might want to add some more brown to it.
Okay.
So that way it can absorb.
Gardening and doing your own thing, your own kind of way, just like what we're trying to do with everything else, having our own stuff, that is revolutionary.
Yeah.
We're changing the way we think about our food, and we change the way we do things, especially in our community.
Yeah.
We don't have enough activities or anything like that going on.
Yeah.
The big thing is not only that, people are coming together. Family members, cousins, brothers and sisters, people that don't even, like you and I.
Yeah, it does bring people together.
It brings people together.
Yeah.
Activities. I mean, like people out here, like in Miami, Plant Philosophy, like God bless them for what they do. They bring people together.
Yeah.
And building the community, protecting the community too at the same time, you know? So it means life. Grow your own food. Stop relying on the stores.
Yes.
Make sure they ain't putting no chemicals on your stuff.
Yes.
And if you need a garden, let me know. Call me 561-932-3166, Revolutionary Garden. Grow it to know. If you didn't grow it, how would you know it?
I like that. Is that your tagline?
Yeah.
Okay, good.